second trick is, how should I call it, Mara's vibrating bending. I'm using here the BB harp from Lee Oscar by Tombo. And the starting point is that Solitary used this kind of lick very often. He's doing it with his thumb. And all who are imitating him make it with the thumb. Like that. I have developed another technique to get the reed vibrating. Sounds quite similar, but I think it's even better. I'm doing, in fact, nothing. I just push my thumb forward until I can get the reed vibrating. This is really worth to practice.